Rahul, I would like to say there is no smoke without fire. Okay? So when the NCB, which is such a top-graded investigating authority of our country, I mean, have some regards and respect for the NCB. They're doing their work perfectly. Mm-hmm. And when they summon such a top star of an A banner, there has to be something. There has to be more revelations and more facts, because nobody can put you behind the bars on just accusations and allegations. There have to be pure facts. World doesn't work on accusations. So world works on hardcore facts. And NCB must be having this thick a file against them. We have just come to know about the chats. Now, I don't know the legalities, whether you can send somebody behind the bars just with the chats. However, the IPC will say that, and probably the lawyers are supposed to answer that question. However, let me answer to Rahul. Ms. D'Souza, please don't interfere. Thank you very much. So I would say that there has to be more facts than what we are knowing about it. And NCB has summoned them, and these top actresses they have summoned, they cannot just summon them like that. I mean, if they have summoned them without any hardcore facts, these actresses can sue NCB any moment. So, I mean, just saying that, you know, their reputation has been tarnished, their reputation, they have made their own reputation. They have done their own deeds and acts and, you know, got into this entire menace. And now when they have got into this menace, it's been exposed. And now the reputation has been tarnished. Well, these are your own actions.
Again, you're making.
Riya wants to counter that. Riya,
as of yet, they have not been summoned for anything else, just for inquiry, and they're not being considered villain by the NCB. Also, they're not going to be questioned tomorrow.
Yeah,
not
so
summoned
so is always for inquiry and interrogation.
When you were talking,
yes.
I did not talk in the
summon
minutes.
Summon is always for inquiry and interrogation.
Kindly
you get your
face,
facts right,
face,
and then come on national news. Yes, please, Ms. D'Souza. There is no catfight happening here. And please do not come to attack. There is a clean discussion. There is a clean debate. Please don't try to make it dirty. Thank you very much.
Who's trying to make it dirty? Who's trying to make it dirty? Who's trying to make it dirty? There's nothing dirty about it. In fact, I would like to take this opportunity.
No, I think you want to do a cat fight here.
Nupur,
well, let me tell you.
Okay, both guys can't speak at the same time. Nupur's fader goes down. Nupur, you've spoken. No, one second. Fade us down, please. We can't have a conversation like this. You can't turn this into a banana republic. That's absolutely not acceptable to me. Nupur, you've had your say. Now you must demonstrate the patience to listen to what Riya has to say. I will come back to you for a counter. Please listen to Riya.
First of all, before going further, I would like to do one thing. I would like to take your platform and I would like to say this, that, you know, there are channels, there are media channels like, and I'll name and shame them on your channel today. There are media channels like Republic, Our Bharat, these kind of channels who hound these people without even having the facts on the table. You know, today, what has NCB derived? Everybody has denied taking drugs. Everybody has denied. Yes, those chats were there, but those were 2017 chats. Today is 2020. There is a 3 years gap. It could be that she might have just taken it that time. It's over now. You can't hound a person. You can't blame a person. You can't punish a person for what he has done before. It's over. It's done. Come on. I mean, move on. Do not make a villain out of a person.
So, you know, here's what I wish to say. The process cannot be the punishment. And I think it's important to remember that these three actresses and the others who've been called so far have been summoned. They are not accused of any charge at this moment, not even by the NCB. And an accusation is one thing which ultimately then needs to be proven in a court of law. They've been called in for questioning. They could be witnesses later. They could be accused. That is separate. None of that has happened so far. Therefore, do not assume that someone is guilty. This is a part of a very long investigation. And as the NCB has been saying again and again, they're going after the big fish. They say the stars are just one part of the probe, and that's not the complete probe.